स्टूडेंट्स, अ वार्म गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. नाउ अवर क्वेश्चन सी, दैट इज मैच द फॉलोइंग. इन कॉलम ए ऑल द मेल जेंडर इज गिवन एंड कॉलम बी फीमेल कॉलम इज गिवन सॉरी फीमेल जेंडर इज गिवन. सो द फर्स्ट वन इज डीओजी डॉग. व्हाट विल बी द ऑपोजिट जेंडर? यस, बिच. यू हैव टू राइट हियर वन. वी विल नॉट डू मैच, we will write the numbers. Okay, dog bitch, dog bitch. Now second is gander, gander. What will be the opposite gender of gander? Yes, goose. G-O-O-S-E, goose. So students, pay attention here, okay, and listen it properly. B-O-O-L, bull. Bull, cow. C-O-W, cow. Write three here. Fourth one is P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. Peacock. What will be the female? Female gender kya hoga bachcho iska? Peacock. Peahen. P-E-A-H-E-N. Peahen. Write four. Okay. Now fifth one. B-I-L-L-Y, Billy. G-O-A-T, goat. Billy goat. It is a male god. Then what will be the female god? Nanny god. Very good. N-A-N-N-Y, nanny. G-O-A-T, god. Now sixth one is D-E-E-R, deer. What will be the female gender? Deer, doe. Deer, doe. Sixth one. Now seventh one, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Female, tigress. T-I-G-R-E-S-S, tigress. Eighth one, D-R-A-K-E, drag. What will be the female? Yes, duck. D-U-C-K, duck. So students, I am repeating once again. Dog, bitch. Gander, goose. Bull, cow. Peacock, peahen. Billy goat, nanny goat. Deer, deer, doe. Tiger, tigress. Duck, duck. Okay, you have to write in your English grammar textbook itself. Okay students, now our question D, that is crossword. Okay, we will solve it. Now across means you have to go this way, lines, and down means we have to go this way, downward. Across means side and downwards mean down. Okay, so first of all we will solve across. First one is L-I-O-N-E-S-S, lioness. So what will be, lioness is a female gender, and what will be the male gender? Lioness, lion, L-I-O-N. In the boxes here 1, 2, 3 is written, okay, look at here. Now second is M-A-R-E, mare. Mare means, what will the opposite gender? Mare, then horse. H-O-R-S-E, horse. Third one is S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. Opposite gender, brother. Three, you can see here, three. B-R-O-T-H-E-R. पहले यहाँ पर देखो, समझो, फिर अपनी टेक्सटबुक में लिखना, ओके? सी ओ सी के, कॉक. कॉक, व्हाट विल बी द ऑपोजिट जेंडर? फोर्थ वन, फोर इज हियर, कॉक. एच ई एन, हैन. एन आई ई सी ई, नीस. नीस, ऑपोजिट जेंडर? नेफ्यू. यस, वेर इट कम? हियर इट इज फाइव नंबर, हियर ऑल्सो फाइव नंबर. N-E-P-H-E-W, nephew. Now we will do downwards part, downward part, but we will see across part first. Lioness, lion, mare, horse, sister, brother, cock, hen, niece, nephew. Now downward. Second is W-I-F-E, wife. Where the two is here? Yes, two is here. Wife, opposite gender, husband. H-U-S-B-A-N-D, husband. Now fourth one, she. Where? Four, Yes, already done. H-E-He. Sixth one, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Opposite gender, sister. S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. R-A-M, Rem. What will be the opposite gender? Eve. Okay, students? Now, you have to do it in your textbook, page number 14. Okay? And you have to learn it. Till then, take care.